软的那种滑溜的布料做衬。
我要量你的尺寸做。
哦，牛逼啊，还要量我的尺寸。行。你就是能再往下一点，这个位置。
这样。
嗯。
69，
69很正常啊，68、69。
69。
记一下。我长胖，我以前穿6、67的，我2厘米而已。
马上就给你做出来。好，我今天先打板，然后明天裁布什么的等你。
Han was born in an industrial city in northern China, where the development of contemporary culture was relatively lacking.He sought the opportunity to come to Italy to study fashion design. He is a big fan of making crafts, and his drawers are full of tools. He believes that a garment is a soft mechanical object.And that every part must serve a purpose. He reads a lot of books and tries to find in the text what clothing means to the humanistic world, but he doesn't talk much about this aspect. He infuses his philosophy.Into every stitch. A piece of clothing can reveal a person's heart. We usually attach ourselves to certain objects, such as an old watch, an old film camera, or a piece of clothing.